Hey, Toronto. You ready to go back to work?
We need an extraction of information. Meet at the safe house in 19 hours.
You're early.
If you on time, you're late. Ain't that right?
Follow me.
You gonna take me on a tour. What is it? Game room? Airbnbs, you never know what you're gonna get.
Oh, shit! No!
Who is that?
This is the man from Toronto.
Wait, what? I'm the man from Toronto.
And he's here to torture you.
Why in God's name were you in that cabin?
They wanted me to be the guy that you guys are looking for, but I'm not that guy, but I had to act like I was.
You want this?
No. They wanted me to torture the guy.
I'll dig these goddamn thumbs in your eyes and I will love it!
What's that?
FBI!
What'd I do?
Our only way to find the man from Toronto is if you continue to be the man from Toronto.
Hey, yo, what's my name?
The man that you're talking about is a real crazy person.
One more time.
Kills people, chops them up.
Come on.
Hola. I am the man from Toronto.
Objection. No.
I'm the man from Toronto.
Oh,
this is on you.
Hey, yo, what's my name?
My clients think you're me, so
you're going to complete the mission, but you have no idea what I'm going to do to you.
My bad.
You don't have to kill me.
Don't ever touch me like that again.
You got this.
I'm scared.
Own it. Wave the knives around.
Somebody needs to talk.
I can't see.
Swallow it. You are a train wreck.
The client. What you both do.
We got this.
This last couple days, I can't say it's been good.
It's kind of weird way you've managed to inspire me.
But I don't want to be you anymore.
One more time.
Ow, you shot me in the ass!
Your ass got in my way.
Hey, yo, what's my